Hi guys. Today, well, I haven't probably done my voice because I've been pretty sick. Well, this video was literally just to show you how to glitch in Murder Mystery 2. And I just did a little bit, 6 minutes of gameplay of CBRO. I'm getting better. I am. But I think it's a bit laggy when you do a video at the same time as playing a game that's already laggy. So I did pretty good, and these are some of the glitch spots. That last glitch I did in that Mansion 2 map, where it was a tiny ledge, that was the first time I've ever made that, and I've never been able to glitch that. One time I was the murderer, my friend got to glitch through there, and I couldn't glitch through there, and when I tried to, I fell out of the map, because when you're trying to do it, I'm going to try glitch. I don't think I can glitch out here now, but when you're doing it, you're like this. And then you're like this, and then you're pressing S at the same time as shift lock. Sometimes if you press S too much, you're supposed to just do it once, and you'll go straight through. And you wouldn't have to matter. Problem is that I keep pressing S at the same time, so I can't glitch out now. But, can I? I'm going to try glitching out now. Nope, doesn't work. Because I was probably facing. Yeah, I'm facing this way. And I'm doing it. So, look. Because I'm basically in first person mode, aren't I? And I'm doing this, and I'm looking around. So, I'm not doing much. I go to the corner, and I look at the. Well, I'm there down. I look at the corner, and then I turn around. I've been looking backwards. Bang, it's a freaking glitch. Yeah, your little brother Jakey shining on his uncle feet. Love that song. Just wait till this round's over to chill. Yeah, I got the overseer today. Yeah. One very good way to get these knives is using the crafting station. So basically, because I've got sub and stuff, people don't have them, so, because I won the round, I think, yeah, I did, but no one killed. Sometimes, there is a map in the jail cell, one jail map in the jail cell, but that episode will be in the next episode. In the police station one, there's like, there's two. The police station you want to go for, and that's going to be in the next episode, so. This is the end of this third episode, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.